This is a WECT Cape Fear Business Break.
Hi, I'm Megan Donahue. With me today is Dr. Jonathan Crane and Dr. Deidre Blanks from Derm One. Welcome back.
Thanks.
What kind of services do you provide for patients who are looking to improve their skin?
Sure. That's a very common complaint that patients come in with, and they'll say, I don't like my skin, I'm unhappy with my skin. And many times it comes down to several different things. Blood vessels, some people have lots of blood vessels over their face, and we're able to go ahead with a laser and just trace over those blood vessels and actually totally makes them disappear. So that's one neat thing. We also have another laser which pops away irregular pigmentation. So if you imagine, if you get rid of blood vessels, you get rid of irregular pigmentation, that takes care of a lot of patients' problems. Sunscreens we always emphasize because the sun is really what causes a lot of those problems with our skin. And then also, some people as they age, the fat decreases so that it ends up sort of going down, and we'll often use fillers to help plump up the cheeks again. So basically, if we even out the pigmentation and plump up the cheeks a little bit, it really does a great job with the face and the skin.
Okay, now what about from a surgery perspective?
From a surgery perspective, usually if we're talking skin, you've been through the basics of skin care, the lasers, so we're looking at what can we do to really tighten the skin. And really that may be a brow lift, it may be a blepharoplasty, it may be a facelift. And that's really just taking away that extra skin and giving you the tightness or revealing the bone structure that you naturally have. And when you're doing that, you actually not only just improve the overall look of the face, you can improve the look of the skin, but it still comes back to your sunscreen and your skincare.
Okay, great. Lots of options for folks. You can get more information by going to AtlanticDermatology.com or WilmingtonFace.com.
For more details, go to HealthFirst on WECT.com.